So today we will talk about the Arunachal Pradesh recently declared a state butterfly, and that state butterfly is known as the Kesariyan and basically means the emperor of India. So let's talk about the Kesariyan and what are the feature and habitat and the basically the IUCN status and which is the schedule. So let's talk about. So why in news, basically the recently Arunachal Pradesh declared Kesariyan as the state butterfly. Remember that Kesariyan is state butterfly of Arunachal Pradesh. So remember that Kesariyan, which is a brightly colored, remember that literally means that emperor of India. What do you mean by the Kesariyan? Basically the emperor of India. And if you talk about the scientific name, then this is the scientific name Tanyopsis imperialis. So this is the scientific name which might be you need to remember. So this is all about. If you talk about the habitat, then remember that this butterfly, Kesariyan butterfly, is a very rare and elusive shallow tail butterfly. What do you mean by the shallow tail butterfly? Basically it is a group of butterfly which is consist of basically the Lepidoptera. Lepidoptera is also an insect which includes both the butterfly or moth. So further about that, remember that as I told you, and it belongs to the family of Papilionidae. So this Kesariyan belongs to the family of Papilionidae and found in the medium and higher elevation. Elevation means basically the Himalayan ranges. Himalayan ranges, and the range is 6,000 up to 10,000 feet. Remember that feet, not meter. So this is all about. So it flies high in a canopy. Canopy basically, if this is a pear, then that is the leaves which is surrounded. That is the canopy. And with the broad leaves and associated with the temperate evergreen forest. Temperate evergreen basically associated with the high rainfall. And oak, pine is basically the example of the temperate evergreen forest. So further about the Kesariyan, then remember that found in eastern and western Himalaya, and this eastern and western Himalaya is associated with the temperate evergreen forest. Why temperate evergreen forest? Because the leaves do not fall throughout the year, and that's why it is evergreen, means the green ever. So that's why this is important. If you talk about the wingspan, means the spread of wing of this butterfly Kesariyan is 90 to 100 mm and found in the West Bengal. If you talk about the Indian state, then Meghalaya, Sikkim and Assam and Manipur. If you talk about the eastern states, so remember that basically the eastern state. If you talk about the others about the Kesariyan, then remember that this butterfly also flutters in Nepal, Bhutan, Myanmar, Laos, Vietnam, China close to Arunachal Pradesh, means this southern China, which is also there, is close border to the Arunachal Pradesh. So if you talk about that, first species of Kesariyan, that species of first time found in the Sikkim, and this is found by the Lachungpa, a forest official of Sikkim. So this is very very important. If you talk about the IUCN station near threatened, that's why this step has been taken by the Arunachal Pradesh government to protect the species, because now it is near threatened and it is going to be extinct if conservation steps is not taken by the Arunachal Pradesh government. If you talk about the Wildlife Protection Act 1972, then it is considered in the Schedule 2. So this is all about the Kesariyan. Thank you guys. Hope you like this video. You should subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.